Hey guys, it's Vignesh from CodeAndroid. In this video, we'll see about stack. Stack is used to align widgets one on top of other widgets. To demonstrate this, I already created an empty Flutter project. In this, I have center widget as the body for the scaffold and a container as the child for the center widget. For this container, setting width and height as 400 and color as yellow. Let's run the project. In the meantime, we'll add stack as the child for the container. As we know, stack is used to arrange widgets one on top of other, so we get children as the attribute. For the children, passing another container with width and height as 300 and color as green. When I save the code, we can see the children's are aligned from top left of the parent widget. Duplicating the container and changing the color to red and size as 200. You can see the second widget kept on top of first widget from top left corner. If we keep the smaller container above the larger container, we can't see the smaller one because stack will keep the widgets in the order it got. So I'm reverting it. Stack has some option to arrange the widget instead of top left always. To change that, we need to add alignment attribute. Here we have options like top left, top right, top center, bottom left, bottom right, bottom center, and more. When we select center, all the widgets are aligned at the center of the stack. When we select center left, widgets are aligned center vertically and left side of the parent. But what if we want some of the children to follow different alignment? We can do that by wrapping the widget inside align widget. Note that we can use this align widget only inside stack. Each of these align widgets will have its own alignment property. Using that, we can align the widgets differently. In this case, I am selecting bottom right, so the parent alignment will be applied to the children which doesn't have any alignment. In our case, we have this container inside an alignment, so the stack alignment property won't affect this widget. We have another widget called positioned that also does some alignment. To see that, duplicating the container and changing the color to blue. Wrapping this container inside positioned widget. Unlike align widget, we can't use alignment attribute to align these. Instead, we can use left, right, top, bottom attributes. So, giving left 10 and top 10. You can see we are getting the blue container with top 10 and left 10 spacing. Also, there is an option to set width and height in the positioned widget. When we use these options, container will take its parent width and height. Now, when we try to add bottom to the same widget, we are getting an error because we can't give all three vertical or horizontal constraints at the same time. In this case, parent height is 400, in which we have given top 10, child height 300 and bottom 10. So Flutter is having issue on remaining 80 space. So we need to remove one of the vertical constraints. We can do the similar thing using alignment widget as well. For that, we need to pass alignment values instead of the preset, where minus 1 to 1 are the range for both X and Y coordinates. Using this, we can align a widget relative to the parent. Here, I am giving 0.5 and 0.5. You can see we are getting 3x space on top and left side and 1x space on the right and bottom side of the widget. Like this, the alignment value will modify the extra spacing between the stack and the widget. When we give 1 for both X and Y, the widgets are kept in the bottom right of the parent. By default, stack clips the children which are going out of the stack boundary. In that case, we can use clip behavior to control it. When we set clip behavior as clip.none, then the stack won't clip the children widget. Instead, it will allow the widget to draw outside the stack. When we use hard edge, the stack will clip the children. Like this, we can place one widget on top of another widget using stack. That's all for this video, guys. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day.